Assalamu alaikum. I hope everyone is good by the blessing of Allah. I am also good, Alhamdulillah. In this video, I am talking about coronavirus. It is a warning for us. It is not revenge from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Revenge is coming to the fore. A stone will be thrown from the sky. That will be revenge. The planet that is coming to earth will create a serious earthquake. The stone that will fall into the ocean and the water speed will be 1,500 to 2,000 kilometers. Can you imagine it? Many continents will go underwater. That will be revenge. Corona is giving us warning. So we should be aware right now. Even if you look at the Holy Quran, you will find that Allah gave Pharaoh many opportunities. He gave them a lot of warning through floods and epidemics, frog attacks. Then they said to Prophet Moses, peace be upon him, to pray Allah. Allah accepted his dua and freed them from Azab. After a short time, man became the same again. They began to disobey Allah again. So Allah plunked Pharaoh's army into the sea. So brothers, let's try to understand that just the warning episode is going on. Corona, locust, Australia fire, a lot of cyclone warning has gone before it. We who are Muslims at this time apologize to Allah. And there are non-Muslims, brothers and sisters, they should accept Islam. So we have to make a decision before the final danger. I would like to talk a little more to get to know those whose minds have not yet softened. An Islamic researcher said in his lecture that any year, you see that the whole world is covered in black darkness. It will be dark for 40 days. A year will not produce anything. Many speculate that this could happen anytime from 2020 onwards. So they suggest storing food for 1 year. Researchers also said the sun can rise from the west at any time. As a result, the satellites will no longer work. The sun rises from the west sides. The GPS system will be shut down and the aviation will stop. Maybe the Imam Mahdi will come later. Allah knows best. So decision is yours. What do you want to do? Inshallah, the religion of Allah, Islam, will be conquered in the world of Allah.